There we go. I believe it's going to be a white bass. Yeah, it's a good fish. Good size white bass. Nice size white bass there on that lipless crankbait.